There's a person in my phone named Angry Kid with hella ass.
What?
What?
What
the hell? I don't know who that is.
Who is this?
Henry.
Henry who?
Gonzalez.
Henry Gonzalez?
Yeah.
Say so I watched you play football.
Right, what'd you say?
Oh, say I watched you play football.
Met you?
Hello? I go to...
What?
I go to...
Okay.
Say so yeah, I watched you play football.
What'd you say? Hello?
Sorry. I don't have a clear picture of you. Or, I'm sorry.
Oh, okay.
Say I watch you play football.
I watch you play football. FYI.
You watch me play football?
Yeah, you're a senior, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I just want to, like, don't take this as a criticism or anything. Well, kind of, but don't take it seriously. Like, you know, the stash just isn't working that well.
So you looked at my sister funny.
Yeah, well, like, you looked at my sister really funny, and it, like, made her really uncomfortable.
Sister, who's your sister?
You don't know my sister, seriously?
Okay, because I...
Gonzalez?
Yeah, I think with... The same...
Yeah.
Wrong girl?
Yeah.
Am I tall?
Sort of.
Yeah. She's pale.
Yeah. Yeah, she's kind of pale.
Pale.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, you need econ class.
Okay. But, like, you looked at her weird and, like...
Say that she told him looked like a pedophile.
She probably comes up with my group and says, hey, what's up?
Okay, well, like, I guess you just looked at her kind of weird because it made her really uncomfortable and it's like... You know, like,
say
you know, back off.
She said,
like,
that he looks like a pedophile.
She said you kind of look like a pedophile, like, with the mustache and everything. So just, like, hello out. Hippie guy. Like, it's no big deal. It's no big deal or anything. Which, like, you know, lay off.
Say, I love watching you guys play tag.
I don't know if you're telling me to, like, not talk.
Wait, what?
Say, I love watching you guys play tag.
I mean, it's kind of funny seeing you guys play tag. I mean, it's like, whatever, but... It's like...
Tag? Nice?
Yeah.
I mean, I play tag with the guys, but I don't do anything else.
Say, I would love to chase you around.
I mean, like, it'd be fun if I could jump in sometime. Okay.
So
alright, whatever.
To tag you.
I mean, like, it'd be kind of fun tagging you. Catch my drift.
What is this conversation really about? Because I'm.
What do you mean? Like, it's about. Kind of like want you to, like, lay off.
Say I would love to say I would love to tag that coochie though.
Okay, just like. Talk to her anymore. Okay.
Say, I would love to tag that coochie though.
Just all FYI, right. Like, I'd love to catch, tag that coochie though. You know what I mean?
Okay.
you should catch my balls.
Should, catch my eyeball sometime. No good. Spiral line drive straight into your hands.
What is this conversation
doing?
Sexually or anything?
Whoa. The fuck, dude?
I don't know. Sorry, I'm just lost. I'm tired. I'm stressed from work.
What the fuck, dude?
At a time where I just
say, oh, I love watching you work at Taco Bell.
You like, you work at Taco Bell, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. I swung by one time and I saw you. It was pretty funny. It's kind of nice.
Say, I would love to get into your tacos.
I just got off work and I gotta take my coworkers home.
Okay, well, it's like, well, I'll talk to you later. Just like next time, see if I can catch any of your tacos, right? See you later, Katie. Oh my fucking dude.
You should have kept it on. You should have kept it on to see what his reaction is.
I need to leave. Because you went to turn into a group conversation.
Guarantee he's gonna start texting the group chat we're in and be like, yo, I just had the wildest phone call.
Is this... You're on the soccer team, right? Are you... What position do you play?
Defender.
Oh, you're a defender.
Yeah, why?
Oh, it's just cause, like, when I saw you playing, you seemed like, I thought you were a striker. It was weird. Henry.
Same, me and go way back.
Me and girlfriend go way back. Yeah.
Hey, say you know that fool.
But you know that fool, right?
Say he's a crackhead, huh?
He's a crackhead, huh?
Yeah, hell yeah.
So, say wants the sex.
So, well, just told me, like, wants the sex. I'm texting him right now, he's like, tell him what wants the sex. Yeah.
Oh my god.
I don't know what that means, but hey, whatever goes on between you two. Oh. Oh. Okay.
Well, say he shows off that he wants the sex.
What?
Say that he was shows that? Off. He shows off when he wants the sex.
Well, you know how he shows off when he wants the sex.
Yep.
Say he really wants to get the bacon.
He told me that he wants to... Mommy, he wants me to tell you that he really, really wants the bacon. But it seems weird, because it doesn't seem like he's talking about his girl, it seems like he's talking about you.
Say, you like it crispy or smoky?
Wait, hold on, do you like it crispy or smoky? Yeah, dude.
Crispy.
Say, yo, you're a freak, huh?
Later, freak, huh?
Say, you love to have stash up in you.
You like stash up in you, huh?
Say, you like to pull on long hair.
Do you like pulling on long hair?
No. No, you're a freak. So fucking glad this kid cut it though.
Really? How short is it?
Say, you take wood shop, right?
You take wood shop, don't you?
Yeah.
Say that you should craft me something good.
Well, like, next, I'm gonna swing by, whenever this, our fucking break is over, and you should craft me something good. Make me a treehouse or some shit, dude.
Say craft it for the sex.
Out of wood?
Say, why won't you?
Leave me splinters, I want you to.
Say sand it real good so it feels right.
Just sand it real good so it feels really right. I want that Amish vibe, if you know what I mean.
Say, it'll be perfect for
me. Be perfect. Fine, seriously, best. You know, you like to split.
Say he likes to hop up and down.
You know how he likes to hop up and down.
Oh my god, all the time. Especially when he had his long hair.
Look like, Fabio in the fucking wind. Sandpaper, remember, sandpaper.
Got you.
Good grip.
Say I like it dangerous.
I like it dangerous, and so does... Alright, I'll see you. Why'd you call me?
I'm sorry, I just kind of, your sister was canceling the game?
No.
Oh, what was your sister? Sorry, I was like, canceling.
What?
I was trying to figure out who your sister was.
What? Who is this?
This is...
from State Farm? I don't know what you're talking about, dude. Just like some kind of prank call, this isn't funny.
He's so confused. Wait, hold on, what? He's saying, guys, someone is stalking us. What? Wait, is this like for real, or is this off of his... It says, guys, someone is stalking us. Who, what, you don't fuck. He's a yo, don't fuck with me.
He's a what?
Hold on. Yeah, it is! Oh, it is! Got a call from some random guy and says he knows us and thinks we're all cute and he even goes, hold on. Oh, okay, he in a call. You ready?
Okay.
Hey, guys.
Yo, what happened?
Bro, I've had the weirdest fucking experience today.
What happened?
This guy apparently called me and I don't know if he's pranking me or gay or whatever. Like, I didn't even know
what? What are you talking about?
No, I get this. I'm trying to take my coworker home and this guy calls me, I guess, saying, I guess I've been staring at his sister, and she told him that I'm a pedophile or whatever, and I should shave off my ass.
He really called you that, bro.
I don't know, but then after, he was kind of saying, yeah, I've been watching you guys play tag this whole time. I'm like...
Wait, okay, so what happened? Break it down.
So, I guess he was trying to make sex...
Say the number.
Right.
It's Oakland.
Okay.
Bro, you should answer.
Okay.
I am.
Are you gonna call him?
But...
No, they're gonna call him.
But the weird thing is like, he was like, yeah, you guys should let me join. I won't tag the other guys, but I'll only tag you if you get my meaning.
Are you gonna call him?
Dude, this is so weird.
Are you gonna call him?
Group FaceTime him.
Yeah.
FaceTime.
And so I called. Like, I was thinking one of you guys was like thanking me or something.
No.
Are you gonna call him?
That's too far. Yo,
Don't call me, Bob.
What?
Guys, don't call him. He knows.
What do you mean he knows?
He's texting me now. Don't call me, Mom.
What?
Go ahead, got added to the group chat.
Wait, you for real got added to the text group chat?
I think so.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Hold on, I gotta see this.
I just got a FaceTime call from the group chat. Yeah, it's like three numbers that are trying to FaceTime you right now. Yeah, they're in a different group chat call. That's what they're trying to call me. Hello?
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 Yo,
what's up?
Can I help you?
It's you.
Who is you? What'd you say?
What'd you say about the last name?
It's POE, dude.
Did you say something?
It's POE, dude. There's a lot of pedo vibes.
Say he looks like a pedophile, but I'll still tap it.
He looks like a pedo, but I'll still tap it. I'm getting another call. I got another group chat call. Hello?
Yeah.
What? What do you need?
Is your sister cute?
Say, let me hop in that game of tag.
Let me hop in that game of tag, dude. What?
Say, I'ma get that coochie.
I'ma get that coochie. Don't even worry. Yeah, I'm...
Is it a guy?
Yeah.
He's still here.
I'm still here.
Who are you?
What do you mean, who am I? Is there a question mark at the end of it?
Question mark.
No, yeah. I swear to God, you touched me every time.
It's Henry, you bum.
Bring it closer to the mic.
Seriously?
Henry? I weigh 200 fucking pounds. I will point.
Turn it up, turn it up, turn it up. Turn the volume up.
Hey, Henry who?
Games with more numbers.
Henry who?
I mean Henry. Gonzalez, hello.
How are you supposed to know that? Why are you saying hello like we're supposed to know that?
I don't fucking know.
Say, take me to the prom.
Take me to the prom. It's happening soon, right? Did it get cancelled because of the coronavirus? Seriously? What was this year's theme anyways?
Yeah,
wow.
What?
I'm
playing
video
game.
Wait, who?
I smiled a little too much.
You think it's me?
Jackson? Smiley person.
I think it's just funny that Henry is always crushing on Jacob.
Say, yeah, me and go way back.
Me and go way back.
Huh?
Me and go way back. Yeah, right.
Say, back in the football years.
Back in the football years, dude.
Actually,
back when he was on JV.
Football days.
In JV.
Someone's talking.
Say you put your finger in my ass once.
You put my finger in, we were in the showers, and then you put your finger in my ass once. It was weird.
What the fuck?
Okay, good night. Love you. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Everyone up.
Yo, that's hella funny. He really said the whole group chat. Oh, he's typing. He said, he's like, what the fuck? He's like, what the actual? Then, are you guys fucking stupid? Wait, what? Sent a picture of him and he said, hey, who are you talking to? The police.
Police?
And then he said, what? He said, call the police on him.
Right, well, stop it here. I don't get the cops called on me.
Dude, they're freaking out.
Well, tell them that it was a joke. I don't get the cops.
Yo.
What?
It's all a prank, bro. It's for YouTube.
I'ma fucking kill you.
Boys, what happened?
He was so freaked out, bro. He's like, oh my god. He's like, kill me.
Did you get that whole conversation?
Yeah.
Yes. Oh my god, that was beautiful, bro. That was beautiful.
That was so funny, bro. Y'all freaking out over the y'all freaking out over the FaceTime.
Oh my god.
Are you dumb? Go tell your dad.
Tom was a prank.
just say your friend pranked you.
That whoever called me doesn't get fucking caught by the police right now. Whoever he does.
Assholes.
What?
I downloaded what's it called?
You gotta tell him it was a false alarm. You guys are fucking idiots.